This is our 6th annual Women in STEM event. We have symposium, we have 4 sessions where the girls have a more intimate setting with a professional talking about a specific topic, followed by a luncheon where there are 6 or 7 girls at a table with a professional woman in a technical field as the host.
Our girls in engineering, math, and science, what we call our GEMS here at Cabrillo, decided to add a women empowerment symposium. The students are here hours upon hours, especially over the past few weeks, making sure all the little details are perfect, and decorating the room, to creating the posters, to even coming up with the topics. And the theme of this year is Equality Stems From Within.
I am an alumni. I'm happy to be back here. I used to plan this when I was in high school. I never really got to see people like me in the industry I wanted to be a part of. So being able to come back here and kind of motivate them and show them that it is possible, just having that idea to make it seem that it's not only a dream, it's a reality, is something important that I wish I would have had.
I want them to know that they can do it if they set their mind to it. They have to remain motivated and find that passion within them, find that thing that makes them want to achieve their dreams.
When I was their age, I remember wanting to be an engineer just because people told me I was good at math and science, but I didn't really know what that looked like. So I think it's really helpful and powerful to be able to connect with students and show them this is what it looks like on a day-to-day basis, to allow them to make the decision of whether they're super interested in that field or maybe want to look elsewhere.
What I'm really impressed with is that how serious our young ladies are coming to this event today. They're dressed as if this is a job interview. They know this is something about their future. Kudos to the Cabrillo team for organizing all this work and really making a seamless presentation of really taking advantage of these great role models that they get to hear today.
Our goal for this year was that equality truly does stem from within, that these girls feel empowered, that they can do whatever that they choose to do with their life.